the story of Bonnie and Clyde is a story the old folks knew. The story of Bonnie and Clyde, if you listen, I'll tell it to you. Clyde Barrow wouldn't work, so he chopped off his toe in a Huntsville prison where he got his parole. Then he traveled to Dallas where he found him a friend. It was Miss Bonnie Parker, and that's where it all began. They found them a driver for their getaway Ford. They were soon well known through a dozen states or more. Then Clyde's brother Buck and his pretty wife Blanche joined them, and that made up the famous Barrow Gang. Bonnie Parker was a poet and Blanche Barrow was a cook. Clyde was a fast draw and Buck a smarter crook. Their driver was a wonderful mechanic, so they say, and soon they were all famous in their own peculiar way. The stories were so many that you couldn't read them all. The legend grew and grew about the Barrows and the law. The Barrow gang swept through the land and many were their friends, but pretty soon they realized the law was closing in. Out near Dexter, Iowa, they had a change of law. In a gunfight with police, Clyde lost his brother Buck. But Clyde and Bonnie got away the second time that year. Bonnie wrote her poems and she knew the end was near. At 9:15 on May the 23rd and 34th, near Sweetsport, Louisiana, death was knocking at the door. Clyde Barrow and Miss Bonnie Parker came to meet a friend and realized too late that they had come to meet their end. The story of Bonnie and Clyde, they died as they lived by the gun. The story of Bonnie and Clyde, their names are remembered as one.